While facing bad weather and delay in their rescue, many of the stranded pilgrims in Badrinath have chosen to take the alternate foot tracks opened up by the Army and the ITBP's rescue teams. They have trudged down treacherous slopes, crossed over gushing waters using rope bridges to cover the 44 kilometers to Joshimath.
We are at a place which is about 2 kilometers away from Govind Ghat, where people trekking down from Badrinath are converging to be rescued both by air and by foot. Since several portions of the road are missing along the way, people have had to walk for a few kilometers by road and also take these mountain trails by means of ropeways that have been put into place by both the Army and ITBP personnel. Remember that these ropeways are in place for the last 9 days, and there are ITBP and Army personnel present at every few meters to help all these people come down to safety. Hundreds of pilgrims have already left from Badrinath, and they are leaving every day by foot, taking such treacherous mountain trails and coming down to safety.
Several pilgrims brought to safety by the army troops after a long trek down the hill to reach Joshimath.
Kitne dino se aap walk kar
rahe hain? 4 din se kar rahe hain. 4 days.
Emotions running high among the survivors at the medical camp. This man, who trekked for 96 hours along with his two daughters, is in tears just by the thought of his ordeal.
4 days se kar rahe hain. 4 days. Chote chote bachche ka mise jo bhi baat mein admit hai. दिल्ली से भेजा उसको 4 days में आई एम कमिंग फ्रॉम दिस स्टेज.
तो आप अपने पूरे परिवार के साथ 4 दिन से चल
रहे हैं? यस.
फॉर दीज लकी फ्यू द जर्नी ऑन द ट्रेचरस टेरेन हैज बीन एन इजी राइड.
रास्ता बहुत खतरनाक है, कठिनाई वाला है. जैसे आदमी अगर फिसल गया तो सीधे मौत के मुंह में. बाकी आर्मी वाले बहुत मदद कर रहे हैं. आर्मी ही सब जगह मदद कर रही है. जो भी है आर्मी के ही ऊपर है सब. ये पहाड़ का जितना भी है आर्मी के ऊपर ही है. हम लोग तो बहुत कठिनाई से.
They survived the flood at Badrinath, but the loss and devastation is immense. But for them, the long wait to get back home still continues as bad weather hamper rescue operations.
Remember, people extremely troubled because they have had to cross such difficult terrains and come here with old people, with their kids, with other family members. They are really emotional right now because they have been trekking for almost 3 days now, you know, with hardly any food or water, and also in such dangerous terrains, because remember it's just the valley down below with the Ganga flowing really dangerously. So they have actually seen a lot, and when they come here it is a sense of relief, but at the same time they really cannot believe that, you know, they have had to actually risk their lives to actually come down to safety. With camera person Manoj Singh, Tripti Rani Mehta, Times Now.